Today, I introduce a new topic with the first editing cinematic film. A long time ago, I started my YouTube channel